You are what you eat. So in the kitchen, we have so many things which we don't use correctly. Ginger is good for digestion. Add ginger to all your food and have ginger water even after your food. Arjuna is a herb very good for the heart. Ashwagandha is an immune system which is very good. During COVID now, please take ashwagandha in any food. Brahmi is good for the brain. Ginger is good for the stomach, for digestion. Pomegranates in the house are very good for your red blood cells. And the fruit papaya is a laxative and it's very good to cleanse your liver. Citrus fruits like mosambi, santra, melon, it's very good, sweet lime. These are very good, strong vitamin C. Add vitamin C into your life. Believe me, it's a way to move away cancer. Cinnamon powder and cinnamon sticks in your food, also in boiled water, it makes you lose weight. Drink a little apple cider vinegar. If you have bad eyes, have carrot juice. All these natural things bring into your life instead of just eating pizzas and junk food and burgers and things that are not good for you, adulterated drinks. Instead of all these, bring fresh fruit into your lives. Fresh fruit. And the reason is, when you eat fruit, eat it at 11 o'clock. Not with breakfast, not with lunch, and never after 6 o'clock. Food should be in between your meals. Then it won't make your sugar rise. And one fruit a day, don't mix up the fruits. Eat wise, eat healthy, and watch your family and your children's health grow.